控制时间，start。
And also, this is our FID full start remote start system. Today I will show you how do I remote start or stop engine. Okay. Okay. If you want to remote start stop engine, you press lock button 3 times, almost 1 second. 1 time, press lock. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Or you can press unlock. Okay. Now let me show you. Okay. This is LED bubble. I use this bubble for testing remote start stop engine. So this yellow 6P start cable, yellow cable is positive signal according to this LED. Yes, and this LED negative. Okay. Now if remote start is successful, this LED bubble will have an instant signal. It will be on instantly and off. Okay. Okay, you can see this is direction light from this first start unity. Okay. Firstly, if you want to remote start, unlock. Okay. Now this is unlock state. Okay. Then you remote start engine. 1, 2, 3. Check. Okay, fine. Let me try it again. Maybe I press lock button faster. Okay. Unlock. Okay. Then 1, 2, 3. Okay, fine. Try it. Okay. I try the second method. Okay. Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Yes. Let me try it again. Yes, this LED is green color. Remote start successful, let me. And then if you want to stop engine, press lock button once. Yes. Off. Yes, stop engine. Remote. Okay, let me try again. Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Lock. Check. Yes, remote start. Remote start. And okay. Engine starts. Okay. Unlock. Off. Lock. Press lock. Stop engine. Okay. I tried the first method. Okay. Firstly, unlock. Then you press lock button 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Check. Remote start. Remote start. Engine start is successful. Okay, you will try again. Unlock. Lock. Unlock. Lock. Sorry. Lock. Stop engine. Okay. Unlock. You will try again. 1, 2, 3. Yes, successful. Remote start. Remote start. Yes, good. Thank you for watching. This is the first video.